tunes. We played this before, Arrington's breakdown, same G.
Yeah.
I'll do it by the way. You can learn it right now, okay?
Thank you.
grand horn bot?
That's a door guy.
Okay, I thought he was a door guy. He walked in, looked around, then he walked over there and said, okay, I'm the door guy.
This is my assistant here, man.
Ah, okay.
So, man, if you get past me, you'll have it.
All right. That's fair enough.
That's right.
Yeah. Well, let me put this thing away. It doesn't work like that.
Really? Thank you.
Nah.
A little rest.
It's too much work.
I
don't know.
Crisscross on
the
hand.
The more tunes you learn from me, the more tunes I'm probably likely to learn.
Yes.
So.
Now, let's play that. Little Princess.
Thank you.
sketchy. I'm ready. Son. Okay, Texas Jazz.
Add that extra thing for more emphasis. It's a G.
didn't do that.
Thank you.
monkey in the dog cart. What's that other one?
Thank you.
Oh, you can. Oh, there it is. There's over there.
Thank you. same thing three times.
Hey, yeah. $2.
Is it raining?
Yeah, I
was in front of it.
Cora Dye.
What?
Cora, C-O-R-A, D-Y-E. It's a person's name.
Yeah, there is. You can hop around and some of those. Did you play that note?
That's an interesting tune.
Yeah. Oh, that's the second one. That's what I was
Yeah.
You've just gone to pot, buddy. You just really running around the hills playing music.
Is Albie coming?
Oh, he's definitely hangs out with his wife. What's wrong?
Oh, he's going to come over here, isn't he? He's staying right at the lake.
They're camped over there. She probably don't want to come and eat and won't stay by herself. He'll find out it's better running with me.
Same time, didn't you?
Well, I'll make you a copy.
I just made little bits of cheese. I would have known you were going to be here. I would have called and hounded you about it.
I'll make you one.
Will you?
Yeah.
Okay. That'd be great. I worked on that one too. The breast tattoo.
Going to do that flower.
Is Mark coming through there? Huh? Is Mark coming through
there? She's supposed to go there.
I hope she does.
Barbara's
out.
Barbara's out.
Zavon.
Let's play another one.
I want
to play those
A keys.
You guys are sounding awful good.
Does it sound okay out there?
Yeah, you bet.
It'd be nice if I knew the team.
Well, you know that tune.
Yeah, yes. Well, you knew that one.
I could tell by them things you're throwing in there that you
I
knew that
tune. I let Barbara slide on that D minor. I just told her to do a D and go back.
Well, you know something I was trying to remember.
You got a light bulb? Yeah.
Oh, I got one. Did you bring me a light bulb? I forget about it.
Surely, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, I mean,
You won't be running around the hills that late at night.
It was 3:30 when I got home. 4 o'clock was the time I got to bed.
You can get that loud banjo player over here.
And I got up at 7. Can you believe that?
I can't. Well, I could do it, but then about 2 or 3 hours later, you'd catch up with me.
Well, 2 or 3 hours later, I went back to bed.
That's what I was going to say. That's what I did.
But I did get up and help him out. Patty had already started it, you know, and I had time to drink a couple of cups of coffee.
Sandy. you y'all.
Let's get wild.
I thought I'd call. What? Why don't you play? I'm going to call.
Anybody else wants to play, get up here. Hi, Bill.